Snute plays crazy hours, man. I saw Neve 2-2 him yesterday, or the other day. So, first game of the day, ran into Snute. Don't hate it. It was 3-2? Oh yeah, you're right. He was 0-2 and then it was 2-2. Yeah, he had some... They were close games, though. They were all pretty close, I thought. Let's kill some Lings tonight. That's the plan. I don't know if they'll go through with the King Slender. I don't know. The thing is, I feel like Colossus are already somewhat okay. But... What's up, Waffle Stomp? Kaya Knight, how you doing, man? Oh, God. Yeah, I don't know. It'd be interesting to see where they go. I mean, like, the thing is, like, you know, when they come out with, like, a post like that, like, what does it actually mean? You know what I mean? Like, I feel like, you know, they talk about all these changes, but, like anything that they, everything they talked about in that thing still won't happen for at least a month, you know? But, I don't know. Feels like the clock of, you know, when things happen, like, when changes are actually made is so slow. That's, like, because, like, since things don't get changed so often, man, like, it's honestly, you get the vibe that, like, nothing is gonna get changed. Maybe not nothing, but I feel I get the vibe a decent amount that it's like, you just have no idea of a time frame with Blizzard. I mean, he goes for this, I don't know. I was kind of thinking of trying that Adept build, but I never actually do the Adept build. What to do? Glory to the Daemon. What am I to do? I'm gonna go for it. I could go for a Dark Shrine as well. I mean, I could also just go for a Dark Shrine, right? That is also a choice. Give us your control. So he's trying to kill his rocks. Yes, executor. We serve. Alright, this is gonna be an interesting little game here. Combat awaits. Faith before. Where shall we march? It shall be given. That's kind of annoying though. That is pretty annoying. I mean, the fact is now though that also my Robe was really, really late. I don't know. I'm not gonna be able to get much done here. I would like to get stuff done, but I'm not going to get much done. I'm not, like, this is a build I've actually never done. I always do this stuff, man. I always, like, change my builds up for no real reason. Worth a shot, right? Worth a shot, to my mind. He's killing those rocks right here. From the shadows. Does he have spores? He does. Dang. It is a spire as well. Are you kidding me? I guess this is why you open Phoenix, huh? Well, I guess I don't want to do that. This is really bad for me. I mean, do you think I'm ready for this game one? I'm not ready for this in my first game of the night. He's looking for it. That ain't what I really want. And it's already so many. It's already so many mutas. I guess I'll never not open Phoenix again. I understand my mistake. I won't let it happen again. I mean, losing my Phoenix range is pretty bad. Oh, see, like, gets on top of me and it's just so bad. I mean, not really a whole lot I can do about this. He's also just killing my rocks. I think he's going up to Hydras as well. I have Phoenix range now though. Do I not have charge? I guess I'm just gonna lose to these wings though. I mean, I can't even kill the wings at this point. I kill the mutas, but. I got a lot of workers, so like if I can ever expand. Oh, he will definitely be getting banelings. Mineral field depleted. You will definitely get banelings. Like, I have 32 workers here. Not really where I want to be, honestly. Not really where I want to be at all, honestly. Look at that. We're like almost holding, but we're not holding. We're playing pretty well, honestly. If I could just like, I don't know, disruptors seem like what I kind of need here. If I could somehow, like, get disruptors out or something. I mean, it feels like he's going for ultras or infestors or one or the other. Yeah, he's just trading here. Yeah, he's just changing up the stack completely here. Not much I can do about that, really. Time for battle. On the wings of justice. Now. A land for God. The skies beat. I am. I mean. That is interesting. That is interesting, no doubt. He doesn't have any of these other bases. That's pretty good for me. I shouldn't have done that. I would like to start Blink if I could. I mean, it feels like he's gonna be on Broods or something, though. I really can't afford him to be on Broods. I really can't afford him to be on Broodlords. He definitely could be on Broods, though. I really need to see what he's doing. Did I get an Overwatch beta? No. I am not on Blizzard's beta, I don't think. I mean, I can make Tempest and stuff like that. Yeah, it is Boots. That's not what I can handle. It's a lot of Broods. I can handle his disruptors, man. I can handle his ground army now. Going home.
Entara Tassadar. Base is under attack.
Oh man. Can't make a fleet beacon now, it's gonna have to be mass carrier. It's gonna have to be mass void, I think. Jesus. He's going home. Look, I got voids out. I guess he's probably got this base though. He's got to have this space, right? Well, I mean, he did take this space, right? More void rays. Oh, it was the Ravager corrosive bile. Oh no. I don't know why I didn't think of that. I figured he just wasn't doing that. That is exactly what was going on. We really could have had that. I wasn't even like thinking about the Ravager air damage at all. I don't know why I wasn't. Damn, dude. Yeah, I don't have anything now. I have two voids. Yeah, he's gotten festers as well. And he's got queens as well. I don't know. It would have been a hard fight anyway, I think. First game of the day, I mean, that's a tough one. It's a tough one on the first game of the day. I mean, we were close, right? We got pretty close. Because, I mean, his army was still really, really big at the end. I mean, we made decent decisions, right? Because, like, we weren't in a spot where he came and attacked us with Broodlords, and we had nothing at all. Right? So, not too bad. Nidiac, it's true, bro. It's true, man. I don't know. I thought we could have won this game. We didn't win it, but we could have won this game. I mean, I don't know. We were pretty far behind this game, right? We made good strides to come back, right? We weren't really ready for his Mutalisks, and we held that off. And we weren't really ready for his, like, Queen push, and we held that off. And then we weren't really ready for the Broodlords. And we almost counterattacked and brought it back, but just not. Tempest would have been great. I mean, would have been okay. But I thought he had more Corruptors as well. That was kind of reasoning behind some of the Void Rays I made. Because I thought he had corruptors, and if he even just had, like, six corruptors, like, Tempest would have just lost. So, like, Void Rays are more or less my win unit, I felt like.